All of you from BD Teaching channel, today we'll discuss about mathematics for 10th class students, about arithmetic progression. 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus dot dot dash plus 100 square equal to. Solution will be here the formula 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square. 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus dot dot dash plus n square equal to. N multiplied by n plus 1 multiplied by 2n plus 1 divided by 6. So we will put this formula in problem 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus dot dot dash plus 100 square equal to here n equal to 100. So 100 multiplied by 100 plus 1 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 100 2n plus 1 2 multiplied by 100 plus 1 divided by 6. So we will get 100 multiplied by 100 plus 1, 101 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 100, 200 plus 1, 201 divided by 6. Then we will simplify. We will get 50 multiplied by 101 multiplied by 67. So finally, we will get 338,350. In this way, we can solve this problem 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus dot dot dash plus 100 square. So I hope that we will watch this video from starting to ending, then we will understand all about these, and also like, share, subscribe BD Teaching channel. Thanks to all.